Good morning, everybody. This is the TSMU fan here, and welcome back to Deltarune Chapter 2. That was perfectly timed. So, where we last left off, we were about to enter the New York City of the Dark World, I guess. Let's move on, I guess. We've got Chris, Ralse, and Susie here. Let's move on. Ooh! Cyber World! Is this anything like Disney World? I can't interact with that. This looks so cool. Whoa! Oh my gosh, that scared me. Okay, I gotcha. So they're gonna chase me like that, I think. Oh, there's something up there. Wait, what do I do? It's like the screws in Flying Battery Zone from Sonic 3. Oh, hello, who are you? Whoa! Oh, see ya. Whoa. Okay. Oh, it's the piano again. Okay. And here's the screw again, the screw loop. Oh, so I have to press Z to... Whoa. Oh, we made it. So we don't have to get them all. That's good. Okay, run. Okay, we're good. This is cool. I like this. This reminds me of Flying Battery Zone from Sonic 3. Okay, we're good. Let's continue on, I guess. Oh. Is this the manual again? Oh, Chris! It's a free editable Cyberpedia! I'll add an entry. Ralsei wrote an article about losing recruits. Read it? Sure. From now on, defeating enemies with violence will make them lost. Lost enemies cannot become recruits ever again. But the bonds you break may make you stronger. Okay, cool. I'm not gonna do the genocide run. If there's like a genocide run to this, I'm not gonna do it first time. Lightners, I haven't seen many of you recently. If you didn't know, an evil ruler is taking over this world. I don't really like politics, so I have no opinion on this. yeah. Whoa. Taskus, cross your path. Hello. Roar. Ooh. Soft voice. What's this do? You're just gonna defend. Ralsei talked in a soft voice to the enemies.
There. It's okay, little kitty.
Isn't that just how he normally talks?
Meow, 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 meow. Whoa. Okay. Aw, crap. I took a hit. Task is emitting an 8-bit purr. Okay. Oh, I can already spare both of them. Okay, cool. But you're just gonna defend. Nice. Okay, we did it. That wasn't too bad. Nice. What's up here? I love this music. This is so good. Oh, hello.
Recently, something called internet is having an outage. Some say it was the secret to the Queen's know-how. Since then, it seems like she's become quite extreme.
Oh, yeah, because the Queen's a computer. I get it. Oh, there she is!
Noelle, honey, become my willing peon and I will free you! All you have to do is hit yes on the peon release form!
I'm scared.
Oh, have you never signed a form before?
No, it's everything else that's scary.
Please abort your sadness protocol. I told you being a peon will be cool.
Noelle!
Susie? Chris?
Don't worry, we won't let your face get roboticized.
That's something they're gonna do?
Whoops, thought you knew that.
Oh dear, that was supposed to be a surprise. Oh well.
Whoa. Wait!
It is quite troubling. A peon must be willing to assist me in world domination. If only she had fellow peons to encourage her.
So?
So, like, you guys, hey, are you, like, doing anything right now?
What the heck? Oh my gosh, what is that sprite? We aren't going to help you. Oh my gosh.
Understood, mind-changing protocol necessitated.
Whoa, what is that? Hello. Oh, is that an arcade machine? What? Wait, a giant arcade game?
I shall humiliate you at a simple children's diversion. With your self-esteem eradicated, there will be no choice but to serve me.
The hell? I've never played this one before.
But Chris is quite good at games, aren't they?
Yeah, I'm great at arcade games.
Oh yeah, Chris, forgot you were a nerd. Show her!
Okay. Oh, I can move.
Chris, I bet you're very good at games, aren't you?
Gaming is my life. I'm playing a game right now, Ralsei!
Wow, Chris, your passion is amazing!
That was the most monotone response I've heard in my life?
Wait, what?
We've got this, Chris. We're the good guys, right? All we have to do is figure out some way to cheat.
Well, that's not being good. Hi, Queen.
Oh, Chris, congratulations on losing horribly. I advanced my entire clock to what I've already won. Also, happy birthday, Susie.
Happy birthday!
It's not my birthday!
Okay, let's play. You tried to use the arcade machine. You weren't tall or strong enough to use the controls.
Self-esteem eradication complete. Running laughing protocol.
It's okay, Chris. I'm short too. Chris, wait, I have an idea. Chris, if we can combine our powers, then look, I'll show you what I've been practicing.
What?
Wait. Magical stool form AR! Oh, it's what Lancer did in chapter 1! I get it.
Now we're talking! Alright, Chris, leave it to me! Put your arms out!
Whoa. Whoa. T-pose anyone? Oh.
Power Beast Form AS! Move your arms and I'll move them with ya! Let's go!
Oh. Oh my gosh, we just squashed Ralsei!
Incredible! Your transformation is combining all your weak points! Self-esteem crushing efficiency!
Yeah.
Self-esteem crushing efficiency! 300% and rising! Commence virtual combat!
What? Round one. Oh my gosh, is this like Mortal Kombat? Press Z or X if you dare. What happens? Shut up. Oh,
it's like Punch Out! It's like Punch Out! Okay, I get it.
You just have to keep punching, and then when she doesn't attack, just go back. Okay, this is cool! I like it! Dodge with left or right. Okay, thank you.
I said shut up!
Oh, crap! Oh, no! This is like Punch Out! Okay. Oh, yeah! Gotcha! Oh, dodge left, right. Okay. Bam! Alright, I got this! Yeah, okay.
Ah, crap!
Press down. Oh. Oh, down? Oh, crap, I mid-timed that wrong.
This is cool! I like this! It's like a nice little Punch-Out reference.
Oh, hit it! Ah, crap, I missed it, I think. Okay, gotcha. Oh, crap, I didn't. Hit it! Gotcha! Okay, no. Oh, gotcha! Ha ha! Nice!
Heh, thought you could beat us?
Regal laughter.
Oh my! That was actually quite amusing! Your life forms have exceeded my expectations! I will offer you a new, exceedingly benevolent compromise! Assimilate into my cyber army, and there is only a 50% chance I will reprogram your face! Please select your choice! Perish in the chill of absolute destruction! or flash into the warm bosom of my hellish ray.
Bosom or perish? Perish, I think.
The hell did you say that so enthusiastically?
Queen, aren't there any other options?
Yes, you can also mega perish.
Sorry.
Yeah, no, perishing bites.
You could say it, megabytes!
Ha ha ha, bites as in computers, I get it.
Would you get out of here already?
Understood, preference settings set to perish.
Okay, bye.
Come on, let's go after her.
Looks like this gamer's paradise has become a gamer's hell. Okay, that was nice, the game is wrecked. You are filled with the power of video game violence. Ba 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 ba. This is nice. I want
to go back to the city, but the way is blocked. I'm no country boy. Let me out of Cyberfield.
Hello.
Yo! It's hard work being the Queen's minion, ain't it? Why don't you take a break and grab a snack? Ultra CD bagels, only 400 each.
Ooh. Oh, I don't think I have enough.
Huh? Come on, you can't survive off the ashy breeze. Believe me, I tried. What?
What? Wait.
Want to buy a bagel? Only $80.
KK, no, it's 400, 400.
Got it. Want to buy 400 bagels? Only $80.
Buy four... What? Can I actually get 400 bagels? You were crushed under the weight of 400 bagels and defeated instantly. What? Did I die? Not really. You just can't carry that many. Oh my gosh, Toby. I'll just buy one bagel. You paid $80 for a bagel. Can I have one too?
You're selling them!
I heard there's a rebel team resisting Queen. So far, all I found are overpriced bagels.
What's up here? Oh, it appears to be some kind of force field. Oh, we can't go this way. What's down? Oh, I don't think I can go this way. Yep, we can't go this way. Okay, maybe there's another way around. Sorry. What's up here? Oh, hello.
Oh, you're a computer mouse! I'm the hacker! I'm going after the blue check marks! Find three in the cyberfield ahead and I'll join your city! You just look like the kind of folks who would have a cool city!
Okay. What do I do? Oh, I just run across. That's easy. It appears to be some kind of force field. Okay, we can't go that way. Hello? Whoa! Oh. How do I get past you? Okay, I guess we're just gonna fight. Vero Virokun floated in. Hello. Take care, X. Whoa! What? Oh my gosh, they're all in doctor's outfits! Everyone treated the enemy with tender, loving care. All the enemies felt great.
Kindness is contagious! Just what the doctor ordered!
Whoa! What was that? Vero Virokun looks healthy. Okay, spare you. And then you'll just defend. Chris spared and Susie spared. Nice, you won. Alright. See ya. Oh, agreed to all.
Wait, is this another puzzle? You do it.
Oh, okay. I guess I'm just doing the puzzle.
The hell is that? A driver's license number? Can we use it and drive your mom's car?
Chris, we'll stand here so you can spell freely.
Chris, spell a swear.
I don't think they can with these letters.
Oh. Wait, you checked?
Chris, do your best.
Oh, that means he did check, didn't he? Wait, okay, so how do I do this? Agree to all. Wait, I can't go this way. Greg. Oh wait, I see. A G R E E. Oh, but then where? How would I get to the two? This is hard. Okay, this is gonna take a while. Oh, E. Oh, I didn't know I could do two at the same time. A L L. Nice. Okay, that took longer than I thought it would.
You typed agree to all. Thank you for agreeing to this peon release form. Now you are all legally my minions, and I can use your likeness for funny statues.
What if we just don't do what you say?
In that case, I'll be forced to. Here's another guy, probably.
Better get started on that then.
Okay, but I'm still going to use your likeness.
Oh, queen. Hi, guys. Alright, let's go. Oh crap, do I have to fight you again? Oh, I don't. Okay, cool. Let's just go up. Hi.
Heh, good luck figuring out which ride to take.
How about this one? Can we try this one? Dude. Okay. We're doing good. Okay, I think we did it.
Aha!
10. What? Oh, am I supposed to get all the arrows, or what? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I actually did that. What? Just felf brehber. Okay. How?
It would be funny if the puzzle, like... It's actually missing that one letter that you actually need. Like to see Birdly try and solve that.
Perhaps this isn't a real word, Chris.
Yeah, it is. It's Icy's catchphrase.
Huh? What's its meaning then?
I don't know. He just rolls his eyes up, froths his mouth, and says it? Or maybe that's just the muscly guy at the store.
Okay, this is gonna be hard. G... I A S F E. Oh crap. Oh come on. G I A S F E. Oh come on. I had it, and I messed it up. G I A S F E L F. B, oh, there's an E in there and I didn't see it. G-I-A-S-F-E-L-F-E. B-R-E-H-B. Oh, E-R. Hey, it did it! Ha ha ha, it's Icy! Oh, it glitched out! Okay, that was funny. Okay, let's head down. Wee. Sorry. Hey, it's you again. This right ride is the right one. What? Wait, did I take the wrong one or what? Okay, 16, nice. Oh, it's a chest. What's inside? Oh, nothing? The chest is empty. Oh, I guess it was just that puzzle completed then. Alright, let's head over here. Nice exploring. Alright. Oh, okay. Oh, where are we? Hey. Whoa! What's happening? Oh! It's the piano again! Oh, it's like a rhythm game. Okay, I get it. I gotta move with the, beat. And he looks like the Friday Night Funkin' character. Whoa! Oh, crap, I do take damage during this. Oh, that was it. Oh,
dead end!
Hi.
Alright, what's the deal, twerp?
Who's a twerp? The name's Sweet. Oh, like sweet?
Oh, like sweets? Don't tell me you haven't heard of the sweet Cap'n Cakes.
Doesn't ring a bell.
Gesserac's still a bit underground.
sweet cotton cakes. Not only are we Cyberfield's best musical trio, we're also the last resistance against the Big Bad Queen and our crew. And that starts with resisting you.
What? We're fighting Queen too?
Nah. Captain saw you help her kidnap some girl. Hey, Cap.
Whoa. We won't let anyone lay a finger on Mademoiselle's.
Except us. That's not the point, Captain. It's like half the point.
60%, 55.
We're rebels, not players.
We're rebels that play.
We don't play.
That's it. KK, get over here. Whoa.
KK,
are we players?
I'm a CD player.
What? Are we just leaving?
Wait, they're getting away!
Sweet chill, there'll be other bad guys.
No, this is our chance! Are you ready? Let's fight!
Oh, am I fighting you guys?
KK.
Yeah?
Oh wait, no.
KK. Yeah?
Play some battle music.
Okay.
Oh, it's new music. Okay, not dancing. Oh, so did I have to get them to dance? Everyone danced. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Ralsei is doing a Charlie Brown move. And Chris is doing like the freaking Russian. And it almost looks like Susie's doing the deep fall dance.
Hey, I love this song.
We're getting dunked. So did they pay the venue fee?
Whoa. Okay, I got it. Hey, that wasn't too bad. Oh, there's attacks coming from the speakers now. Perhaps if we can get them all to dance, we can win? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, let's dance some more. Yeah, everybody get your moves down. Everyone dance with KK. They're totally lost in the groove.
Hey, I love this song.
Dance, everybody dance.
Isn't this mix shway?
Okay. Oh, whoa, that was close. Oh, how did I know? Oh, crap, I did get hit there. Sweet snapped out of the dance. Oh, no.
Wait, I can't dance with bad guys.
Chris, just keep trying to dance. Okay, let's get you to dance again. Everyone dance with Sweet. They're totally lost in the groove.
Hey, I love this song.
Dance, everybody dance.
Isn't this mix shway?
Oh, yeah. I'm jamming out. Oh, crap. I got a hit. This is some catchy music right here. I like this. Oh, whoa, it's getting a little bit harder now. Sorry, I don't know what I'm saying. Okay. Ah, crap. How long does this attack go for? Please stop! It's getting harder and harder!
Oh, I don't know how much longer. Oh, gosh!
KK snapped out of the dance.
I forgot my next dance move.
Chris, maybe if you keep dancing? Let's get you to dance again. Everyone dance with KK, the totally lost in the group.
Hey, I love this song.
Dance, everybody dance.
All right.
Ah, crap, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, this is catchy. It sounds like Mario Kart music. Okay, not too bad. Okay, I got it.
Oh, whoa, please stop.
Whatever you're doing, I don't like it. Okay, this isn't bad. This is not bad. Okay, I got it.
Oh, no!
Okay, please, Sweet snapped out of the dance. All right.
Wait, I can't dance with bad guys.
Is this actually working? Maybe if Chris, what was that face? Maybe if we tried ballroom dancing instead?
Ballroom dancing? Hey, why the hell do we need Chris to act?
Because that's Chris's unique talent, so...
You think I'm too stupid to dance by myself?
Susie learned S-action. She can act from her magic menu.
Susie, I don't think you should...
Happy feet, dumbass!
Susie made Ralsei learn R-action even though he didn't want to.
I'm sorry, Chris.
Sweet shimmies defiantly. KK is a CD player. Captain spins his cap around. Oh. Oh, they're all not dancing now. Okay, so I have to, whoa. Oh, I get it. So I have to make all of them dance. Our action dance. Susie dance, Ralsei dance. Oh, why did I fight?
taste of rhythm, Prism.
Dance, dance, everybody dance.
What, you wanna see my moves?
Smells like music. All right, I'll dance with you, and then you'll dance, and then you'll dance. So then everybody's dancing. You dance with Sweet, Susie dance with KK, Ralsei dance with Captain. Everyone is dancing. Okay. Something, what? What? Whoa! Whoa, it's a dance party! Ho-ho, what's happening? Oh my gosh! What is this? We're all just going around in circles dancing with each other. Oh, this is nice. Battle one. Nice.
Feel the beat.
Watch my moves.
Dance, dance. Hey, losers, wrap it up. Battle's over. Over? In other type words, we lost?
Does that mean we can be friends?
KK, no!
Fighting's not really my style anyways.
Yeah, because you're a coward. I mean, it was fun dancing, but...
Sweet, don't worry. I think our dancing beat them.
Beat them? Yeah, all mercy-like. See, when we dance with them, it convinced them we're cool. Now they're on our side? Yeah. Hey, you three, welcome to the good side. We are the good side.
Just go with it, Susie.
Let's rendezvous at our junk shop.
We jammed the door shut, but we'll kick it open! Alright, everyone, let's go!
See ya! Those are nice guys, I liked that, that was fun. It was a nice little dance party there. Oh, we're going down! Oh, hey, guys! Oh, was that it? Oh, well, now we're over here! Oh, nice, the city.
Whoa! Oh my gosh, that's cool! It's fireworks! Oh, it's fireworks with the characters!
That's nice. Aww. Oh, we can go this way now. Do you say anything different?
The way to the city is now open. I think I'll stay in the countryside a bit longer, though.
Oh, it's a door frame. It's a lone door frame, but for some reason, you can't see through it. Okay, so that'll be my fast travel later on. Oh. Whoa, that is a nice looking shop.
I heard this unassuming store is the rebel base, but I realized I don't know how I would help them.
Okay, I'm gonna just save and then I'll get into the shop.
Crash, boom, bang!
There's a terrific noise coming from the building nearby. You are filled with the power of noise music. Okay, let's go into the music shop.
Whoa, those are some nice looking sprites, dude! Toby!
Or should I say Temmie, because Temmie did the sprites.
Yo! What's up?
Hey!
Can I buy stuff from you guys?
Wow. Take your pick! Take your pick!
CD Bagel, Glow Wrist, Mecha Saber, Auto Axe. Musical food with a crunch, heals 80 HP. I'll take one of these.
Thanks, guys!
Glow Wrist, armor made of green. I think I'll take one of these too.
Thanks, guys!
Mecha Saber. Okay, I don't need any weapons, so I think I'll just get another Glow Wrist for Susie.
Not enough cash!
Not
enough cash!
Oh, sorry. I'll just, I should save my money. I'll.
Don't forget to buy something! If you want!
Can I buy something too?
Can I sell? Oh, I can. Sell pocket items. Huh. Talk. About yourselves.
I'm Sweet. The ladies call me Captain. KK.
We're KK.
Sorry, I keep mixing up their voices.
We used to work the sound in this town.
Until Queen came around. KK is short for cakes.
She made music against the law.
Unless you make a song she likes.
But it's a-
Unless you make a song she likes, but-
But the only junk she enjoys. A reverse diss track where the vocalist put themselves down and praises Queen.
On noise music.
But even if Queenie tries to put a limiter on us, you can't stop the music!
Hear that? It would just go underground.
Crash!
Crash, boom, bang!
That's why we made this junk shop.
We'll found our musical rebellion. Can we make noise music too?
Performance.
What? Wanna see what we got?
Yo, can you handle this? Hold on to your antennas.
Oh! It was the cool beat!
Yo, how was that? Did you get rocked?
All our songs are only 4 seconds long.
About Queen.
Queen wasn't always so harsh.
No, she was. She just got worse somehow.
It wasn't until that dark fountain showed up that she started going into overdrive. Night this, night that, fountain that.
Like, what does that night even have going for it that I don't? Come on!
But like I said, she wasn't always so bad. She used to give me sweets for being so sweet.
Huh? I never got candy!
You kept calling her a hot mama cap.
Yeah, is that wrong? She looks like a mom and tends to overheat. KK, help me out here.
KK, what do you think?
Huh? Me? I like candy.
Yeah, you're right, KK. We gotta focus on what's important.
If the band fights, we get out the tune.
Anyone have any lemon drops?
Junk. Our main gig is making scrap into machines.
Our clients are sometimes a bit off-key, though.
They smell off-key, too.
Like some little weird guy.
What?
You want the dudes to sneak into Queen's mansion?
We're just rebels. We don't want to get in trouble.
But recently, we got a real high-class client.
A man of taste. He had the way with words.
I couldn't even understand him.
Now all we gotta do is follow the blueprints, right?
It'll be a big time break!
Yeah, it's gonna break apart big time!
Oh, cool.
See ya!
Smell ya!
Hear ya!
See you guys, that was nice. Crash, boom, bang. Terrific noise coming from the building, you are filled with the power of noise music. That was nice, those guys are nice. Oh, whoa. Oh, I can't go back down. Oh. Oh, I just have to time it. Okay. Hello. Is that a
spinning, what is it called? It's, floppy disk. There we go.
Oh, I don't want to fight another werewire. Okay, go down. Open the chest. Inside was tension bit. Tension bit was added to your items. Okay, what's it do? I want to know what this does. Raises TP by 32% in battle. Ooh, I might use that. Wait, I want to see. Is a Lancer and Rules card still in my key items? Oh, wait, where'd Rules go? Lancer's only in my key items.
Sounded like milk out there. Splat! Were you three osmosing without me?
And he still makes the splat sound nice. I want to talk to you. Oh crap, I missed him. Okay. Okay, let's just time this right. Ah, crap! We're fighting Smorgasbord 2. Werewire is tired, so I think I can, I'm gonna, roar at task, because I wanna know what that does. And then Ralze can use a pacify spell. Oh, I don't even have enough TP for that. So I will just, act on task, roar, and Ralze will just defend. Susie roared. The enemies became tired.
Who's king of the jungle now?
It's just a cat. Zzz, meow, meow, meow. Don't let this bug ya! Whoa. Okay, this is kind of crazy. Okay. Oh, whoa. Vera-Vera-Kun looks extra sick. Okay. Okay, all of them are tired now. So I will, throw a wire at, Werewire, and, Ralsei can pacify, Vera-Vera-Kun. Press C to throw aim for the weak point. Okay, boom! Nice, gotcha. The wire greatly loosened. Ralsei cast pacify. Nice!
Meow, 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 meow.
It's like Nyan Cat.
Meow, 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 meow.
Oh, whoa. Oh, ah, crap, I thought I had that. Smells like ozone. Okay, all of them are tired, so I will just throw a wire at Werewire, and Ralsei can pacify task. Press C to throw. Crap, I missed! Ah, okay. Ralsei cast pacify. Nice. Oh, okay. And it's this attack. Okay, I got this. This isn't hard at all. See, didn't take any damage. Atmosphere's electric. Werewire's tired. You know what? I'll just defend with Chris. Defend with Susie, and Ralsei can finish it off. Pacify on Werewire. Yep, there we go. All right, battle one. You won. Nice.
Alright. Oh! That got rid of all the other werewires. Nice. Okay, let's see what this guy says, the floppy disk.
Hee-hee-hee, shall I help you save?
No, I shan't. I have the faintest idea what that is. Is that a joke because you're a floppy disk? Okay, let's go. Moving on. This is nice. Oh, it's a werewire with a hat. Hello. I can't talk to you? Okay, I'll just move on. Oh. Whoa. Okay, around in a circle. Okay, this is blocked off. We can't go this way. Okay, let's down here. Go around here. Let's down here. Okay, nothing. Let's just go this way. Go around this way. Okay. We're doing good. Wait. Oh, we went in a circle. Oh, wait, there's something here that I'm missing. Maybe if I go down here. Oh, there's a treasure chest. You open the treasure chest, inside was revivement. Okay, nice. You can use that when someone dies. Okay. Moving on. Wait. There's a key over here. Oh, I can't use it. Oh, whoa. Oh, I did it. How did I do it? Okay, I can go up now. Alright. It's time for flying battery zone again. This is easy. Oh, now we're jumping to another one. And now another one. This is not. Oh, that was close. It almost crushed us. 68. So close yet so far. Alright. What's in here? Uh-oh. I think this is the queen's hideout. Hey, what the hell are these things?
Looks like if we ride them, they might bring us over to the fountain.
Really? Then let's get on!
What? Oh!
Enough, you foolish children! I have been merciful to you thus far, but now it's time for... You're in willful imprisonment! Capture! Drop the capturing capsules!
Ahem!
Sorry.
Oh, sorry, I had to drink of water.
You missed.
That was not a miss, it was a tactical calibration!
So, are you gonna try it again?
No, I only have like 4 cages! Okay, wait. I have a small plot twist for you! Come forward, my peon!
Oh, it's Noelle! Sorry, I just couldn't say no.
Noelle!
Hi, Susie. How are you?
Okay, I guess.
Your, roller coaster is, I like it. Oh, I just noticed Noelle's, roller coaster is a sled.
Yours too?
Thanks.
Awkward.
Okay, this isn't working. Bring in the next guy.
What? Oh my gosh, it's Birdly! I forgot he was in the library too! Fear not, my beloved Noelle. This valiant warrior of brave intelligence will be your knight and glow in the dark armor. Birdly? You asked Birdly to be on your team?
I did not ask him!
That's Lord Birdly to you simpletons. And soon, Super Lord Birdly. The hell does that mean?
I have no damn clue, just go with it!
You see, thanks to our wondrous queen, we will soon rule the world and turn this land of fools into a smartopia, a true scientocracy, where the geniuses of the world can bathe freely in pools of fresh fruit and ambrosia, no longer held back by protozoans like you! And the key to that is us, Noelle and I! Our power, the light nerd's power.
Light nerds. You mean lighteners?
No, Queen said light nerds.
I actually did.
Birdly, Queen's just manipulating you. That's what she said you'd say to me.
I actually did.
Now, Chris, I must admit, I feel pity for you. Unlike Susie, I always saw some potential in you. Join our side, and I might let you scrub our royal toilet.
No, I don't want to join Birdly's side.
Chris, I suppose I knew you would never amount to much. Well, if you're dead set on proving your inferiority...
Whoa.
Allow me to assist you.
Oh, we're fighting Birdly! Okay. Bump X. The whole gang will attempt to bump into Birdly's car. Whoa! Ho-ho-ho!
Chris, I get why you're getting in my way. You're jealous, aren't you?
Whoa. Okay, I see what I gotta do. Oh, this is claustrophobic! Birdly shows Queen his card collection. Queen escapes successfully. Oh, crap. Bump X again. The whole gang will attempt to bump into Birdly's car. Nice.
Chris, you're tired of being the class number 3, gazing distantly at Noelle and I's fruited figures.
Oh, A plus. Okay, that was easy. Aw, crap. Birdly gives the secret sign, but Queen is busy with the coloring book. Bump X. The whole gang will attempt to bump into the pumpkin. Let's just bump into Birdly's car. Let's keep doing that.
So rather than ever studying, you enlist Susie to take us down.
Whoa! Oh my gosh, it's like an attack from the king! Okay, that's not hard. Birdly calls Queen for help, but Queen is pretending to be on the phone. Okay. Oh, whoop. That's not what I meant to do. Bump X. Hold. Okay. Bump. Alright, we're getting there.
Chris, you are truly depraved, playing in the mud with a class hellion.
Oh, whoa. Okay, it's getting harder. This is nice music. I like. Oh. Birdly calls Queen for help, but Queen is pretending to be on the phone. Okay, that's the same. Alright, let's just bump. Let's just keep on bumping. Bump. It's like bumper cars.
But Chris, I'm a kind and brave hero. If you come to our side, you may be a slightly less distant number 3. Slightly.
Oh, crap. Oh, no, Susie's down. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh, I'm gonna die. Revivement. Let's use it on Susie. Birdly's coaster car thing looks sick. Rousey's gonna bump Birdly. Rousey will attempt to bump into Birdly's car. Bam! Chris used the revivement.
What? My car is breaking. Fools, this is smart smoke. It means my car is getting stronger. Ha! Go ahead, bump me, you bump barians. Ha ha ha! I'll show you bumper cars is a game of intellect, not skill.
Whoa! Stop that! Birdly's coaster car thing looks sick. Okay, bump X. The whole gang will attempt to bump into Birdly's car. Bam, bam, bam! Oh, I gotcha! Nice!
What? My coaster, it's...
What?
What? That's not fair! My queen, save me!
What? Oh, it's like Mario! He died like Mario!
In a minute, too! Hello, everyone! I have some news updates! You see, this roller coaster is not actually finished yet.
What does that mean?
Pain!
Oh no! Did we die? What? Oh, we're in the junk! We gotta get out!
Looks like this trash saved us.
Oh my gosh, it's just like Undertale again.
Come on!
Whoa, nice!
Haha! Who's king of the trash pile now?
Whoa!
Ow! Susie, are you alright? It's nothing. I just... Ow!
Uh-oh. Sure you don't want me to look?
Look at what? I'm fine!
Oh.
Whoa, hey, what the heck are you?
Oh. Feel better?
Feel better? After you just came up and... doesn't feel worse, I guess. How do you do that anyway? That healing thingy.
Oh, healing magic? It's simple, Susie. Anyone can do it. I could even teach you if you're interested.
Ask me again when it's like blood explosion magic. But, if you wanted, I guess I could learn it. Then you wouldn't, you know, have to annoy me with it anymore.
Sure, Susie. Next time we have a break.
Let's just go already, Chris.
Aww, that was cute. That is a weird sound. Everything's glitching out, too. It's a trash bag that looks like an eggplant. Oh, that's actually an eggplant. It's an eggplant that looks like a trash bag. Hey, it's Newbert! He was in Deltarune Chapter 1. He was in the live stream. I'm Newbert. Everybody loves me. That's why I live in the trash. My man! My man! Newbert!
Oh boy! Oh boy! I'm trashy! Did you know about adjusting your inventory? Trash cans like me can hold all sorts of things. Just like your storage if you get more than 12 items.
Yeah, not now, dude.
It was sort of an emotional moment.
Oh, that's okay!
You look like a Sesame Street character.
By the way, Chris, I just remembered. Although you can only carry 12 items around, your storage will hold any extra items you pick up.
Yeah.
You can access it where you check recruits. Enemies you spare will get recruited to our town, remember?
Whoa, that seems like pretty useful information.
It is. Oh, what's happening? Is that an alleyway?
There's a fork in the path. Chris, it seems like it might be advantageous if we split up. Who do you want to go with?
Ooh. Should I go with Ralsei or with Susie? Well, Susie's the mean one, so I don't think I'd necessarily want to go with her. Although that might be cooler, because in Deltarune Chapter 1, that was kind of like the thing where it was like me and Susie teamed up. But I think I'll go with Ralsei because I want to do pacifist stuff.
Hey, why does Chris get to choose all the time? Ralsei, you're going with me!
Huh? Chris, I...
Oh.
It's the dog! It's Toby Foxcone! Aw, that's cute. Okay, I guess I'm by myself now. All alone. Oh! It's the city! Welcome to the city! Okay, so, let me just say that this is the part that I saw. Yeah, the music! This is the part that I saw the pre-release material of. Yeah, because Toby Fox posted the music for this. You have neither fluffy boys nor mean girls with you now. Reluctantly, you are filled with the power from the cat sign. Haha! Cyberfield Music Shop. Okay. No, wait. Cyberfield City Entrance. Right? Yeah, Cyber City Entrance. Okay. Cool. Let's go! I heard the roller coasters are undergoing maintenance. That's a pain because it's the only form of public transit. Info. Welcome to Cyber City. Pedestrians need to press the switch to cross traffic. Okay. It's like a crosswalk. Alright. Nice. Alright. Oh my gosh, the cars are going faster. Okay, 8. Oh, they're walking now. Oh no. Oh, okay. I made it. Hello.
What are we cleaning up for, you ask? We don't know. A parade, perhaps?
I don't know.
A large event is going to happen in the street later. We were told to make room for something big.
Ooh. What's this? You dug through the trash and found $20. 20 dark dollars was added to your money hole. Haha, money hole. Oh, was that Noelle? Pop-ups popped up. Oh, they're like ads. Pop-up, pop-up. Okay. Check block. Okay. We gotta block the pop-ups, guys. Press C repeatedly to block the ads. Okay, see? See. Oh, we gotta press it repeatedly. Okay, blocked 10 ads. happy. They look like dolphins. Okay. Okay. Ooh, that was close. Okay, pop-up is popping with joy. Okay, we're gonna spare you, and then I just have to deal with the other one. Azable? What? Azable? What does that mean? Okay.
Ah, got it.
Bye, pop-up. You won! Nice. Alright, let's check the trash. You dug through the trash and found a CD bagel. CD bagel was added to your items. Okay, was Noelle this way? Hey! Chris, what are you?
Oh, Noelle, sweetie!
Don't let her find me. Oh, do I have to...
Noelle, sweetie darling, honey, where are you? We're a team now, remember? You still have to be my running minion! Chris! It appears our comrades have pressed the escape key on us. So it has come to this. In order to find our teams, we must form an uneasy truce.
Queen, my splendid queen, where are you?
Oh no, don't let him find me!
Oh my gosh, look at Noelle's face!
Ah, Chris, not the life form I was looking for. Hmm? Where's the rest of the C-plus squad? Don't tell me you got abandoned. Ha! Ha ha! That's what you get for trusting Susie. Ha! Huh? Noelle, Queen? They're just busy retro gaming somewhere. I bet they're waiting for me on the player select screen, listening to strangely groovy music. Ha 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 ha!
Aww.
Ah. So it's come to this. In order to find our respective teams, it appears we must form an uneasy truce.
What the? Who the beep said you could double truces?
Huh? Did you hear something?
Honk honk, no, it's just the sound of the city.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll be ahead. Don't be late.
Man, is Noelle lucky the queen didn't see her?
Chris, as part of our truce, the better one. Keep distracting Bradley and find Noelle. For you see, Bradley, he's... Okay, there's nothing wrong with him. He's just annoying. Toodles!
Bye, queen. Hey, Noelle.
Chris, I if it's okay, got any room for another truce?
No triple truces. Of course, I can make a truce.
Thanks, Chris.
Noelle joined the party. Hey, nice! Noelle has joined your party. You are filled with the power of not knowing what a sugar plum is. What? Okay, cool, we've got Noelle on our party.
So, any idea where Susie is?
What?
What? I'm just asking. It's a normal question.
Okay. I guess, we're going. Out in info. What's this? Oh. Oh, it's like the puzzle from Waterfall. Okay, I think I know what I'm supposed to do here. Push this. Oh. Can I only... Oh, no, I can. Push it this way. Oh. I have to press Z to push. Info. Mice will rotate 90 degrees when they collide with the block. Citizens must push blocks to get mice in the holes. Use the bell to reset. So, how do I turn it? Oh, sorry. I accidentally pressed the wrong button. This is nice music. Okay. Okay, I can't push it that way. I can't push it down. And I got stuck. Okay, this is probably gonna take a while. What's this do? Oh. Mouse! Oh!
Sorry, Chris. Could you deal with them somehow? Maybe if you can get them in the other mouse hole?
Annoying mouse room. Wait, so if I press the button, then that didn't... Oh!
Chris, if the mice hit a wall, they'll come over here. Try using those blocks to get them into the hole.
Oh, I see. Oh, okay. So, click the... Nice, all right.
Looks like that took care of it.
Okay, so Noelle's afraid of mice now, is she? Oh, do I have to battle you? Oh, that was cute.
Huh? What's going on? What are we doing?
Oh! Oh, I get it. Noelle hasn't been in a fight before. Take care, X. Ooh.
Huh? What are you telling me to do? Act? Can someone please explain what's going on?
Oh boy, is this your first time in a battle?
Yes.
Oh boy.
What's happening? You and Vero Vero-kun explained how battles work to Noelle. Aw, that's nice of us. Especially from the other side of the team.
I get it, it's kind of like Dragon Blazers.
And if we're nice to you, we can win through mercy?
Yeah.
And the way I have to do that is...
dressing up in a weird costume. What is that face?
Yeah.
You and Noelle showed the enemy tender loving...
Nice!
That was nice. Very nice. Very nice. Oh, whoa.
Ah, crap, I took a hit.
Vera-Vera-Quinn looks healthy. Okay, let us spare you. And you will spare too. Chris spared Vera-Vera-Quinn. You won. Aw, that was cute. Noelle was like, phew! I'd be too. Whoa, what are those things? Oh, oh, run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. Okay, around the corner, around the corner. Who are you?
We are Addisons. All we do is advertise. This is an advertisement too. Advertisement's only $9.99. Change your mind, bring them back for only $9.99. Don't like advertisements? Block ads for only $9.99. Change your mind, bring them back for only $9.99.
Oh, run. Run. Aw, oh, crap. Now he's chasing me. Queen, she says she wants me to be happy, but why would I want to eat a casserole made of wires? And why can't I just refuse? Sometimes I feel like Chris and Dad are the only ones I can say no to. You opened the treasure chest. Inside was pink ribbon. Pink ribbon was added to your armors. Alright, cool. Let's go this way. Deals. This is cool. I like this. Oh, is this the right way to go? I want to go up. I want to see what's up here. Add. It's like Spring Yard Zone from Sonic. Like all the words there.
We are Addisons. All we do is advertise. This is an advertisement too. Advertisement's only $9.99. Don't like advertisements? Block ads for only $9.99. Change your mind? Bring them back for only $9.99.
What's up here? Oh! Not Chris. I'm Chris. Ralsei and Susie are sharing a nice cotton candy with each other. That's nice. Is it Susie? She's right there. But I can't get the courage to say anything. Who's that person she's with anyway? It looks kind of like, ah, they're looking over here. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Wait. So, does Noelle know who Azriel is then? Oh, that's interesting. Oh, I gotta time this. All right, got it. Oh, Noelle. Oh, no. Oh, no. All right. Oh, crap. I messed it up. Okay, just gotta wait for all the time to run out. All right. And stop. Stop. Oh, crap. Stop. Alright, let's get through. Alright, we did it. Can't even cross the street without getting my ass kicked. I love the city. Since everyone else got plugged, they're a lot more agreeable. It's nice. Add. Oh, it's Vera-Vera-Kun again. What's this? It's an advertisement for a giant Ferris wheel. Gosh, that's amazing! Makes the one at the festival look like a toy! I wonder if Susie would want to... Gosh, who am I kidding? Susie would. Susie wouldn't. I will ride with you. I'll say Susie would. I want to give Noelle the confidence. Really? You really think so? And coming from Susie expert Chris, thanks. Hey Chris, how'd you become the Susie expert?
Beats me.
What's down? Oh, oh. Looks like you need to hold it down. Chris, you keep standing on this one. Oh, good idea, Noelle. Clever. Okay, now you come over here. Yeah, the power of teamwork. Nice teamwork. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Well, you became lost in the craftsmanship of the boxes. Boxes have craftsmanship? Oh. Chris, it's Queen. She's right over there. Can you distract her somehow?
Oh.
Hi, Queen.
Oh! Hello, Mario! You're here!
What is that face?
Sorry, Chris, while I've been looking for Noelle, I've had like four of these all ages appropriate. Cause it's a pure battery acid.
Pure battery acid.
Don't worry, that was my throwing glass. It's safe. Look, Chris! Chris applesauce! Now that we are truces, I feel like we are on the same...
page?
Mathematical wavelength!
Oh!
You get me, Chris? You do not go crazy! Things like, have opinions! Or scream when I capture you! Or tell me all the plans for Smart Boy Theme Park! I just cannot compute it! Why everyone else is so... ungrateful!
Whoa!
Whoops, that was my extra dangerous class! Chris! I just want to make everyone smile! And if I become an evil villain to accomplish that... Is that bad?
Oh...
It's okay! You do not have to answer! You would be wrong! But Chris! How much still truces? Maybe we could make the most of it!
Oh... Am I gonna play an arcade game with you?
We could play that game again! Wasn't that fun, Chris?
Yeah, that was kind of fun.
Just you and me! Having a good time! No one else to get in the way!
What is that? Sorry, I had to take a drink of my water.
Queen, I've been looking everywhere to show you this. A monument to our greatness, together.
Oh! How do I put this? Very... smart!
Lying!
So smart you are! I love torturing you!
Haha, I knew you'd be enamored! Such perfect taste! Mwah!
Very cool statues! I did not know you had... nipples!
Haha! I will soon, in our ideal world. Chris, feel free to admire our artisanship. Queen and I have plans to consider.
Oh, yes! Oh, so good, looking forward to that! Mmm, yum, 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 yum! Let's go, Burgly!
Burgly?
Keep going, I'm right behind you! Proceed to lowering the volume of my voice! Sorry, Chris, I must all tap out of here! Wow, cool face!
Oh, I get it, because she wanted to turn Noelle's face into a robot one.
Phew, looks like my disguise worked.
Aww.
It's silly looking, but it beats hiding.
Let's get going, Chris. Oh, it's like freaking metal. Aww.
Just realized, I can't see anything, huh? Guess I'll try not to wear it unless I have to. Okay, let's go for real this time.
Aw, that was cute. It was like Metal Gear Solid.
What is this? Phew.
What?
Chris, can you stop looking at this?
Okay. Oh, hi, guys.
Yo, how's it hanging? We're making some extra money by selling in the city.
We got to make those bucks somehow.
Gotta buy new gear.
Gotta get new kicks. I want to be a car.
Good thinking, KK. Gotta have a way to get around.
Honk, honk. Why do we be, Chief? I got 60 bagels, $80 a pop.
I think I'll take one.
Good eye for music.
CD bagels added to your items. Nice.
Did you like the big statue?
Building it sucked. Took a lot of scrap. The other job we did was way better.
It was big. It's gonna blow your mind.
It was big.
Energetic music wafts from the boxes. You are filled with the power of musical bagels. First alleyway. Music shop. Alright, I think we can keep going a little while longer. Bye. Look. Oh! This is where the city was. This is part of where it was revealed, like the pre-release.
Welcome to Cyber Shoes 2. Free samples, would you like one?
Sure. You got a small shoe with a toothpick through it. What? What's this way? Oh, nothing. Oh, it's an enemy. Okay. What's here? Oh, those are just a bridge.
This is the hottest tea shop. Hot, hot, hot! 50% off. For $100, choose your own flavor.
Ooh. Sure.
Okay, choose your own flavor.
Chris or Noelle? I'll choose Noelle.
Okay, here you go.
Noelle tea was added to your items. Nice. Oh, hi. I'm gonna battle you. I wanna see what's in that chest. Vir Viracoon floated in. Aw, look at Noelle. Take care, X. You and Noelle showed the enemy tender loving care. Aww. Nice! Oh. Oh, it's like Dr. Mario! Or it's like Tetris. It's mostly like, aww. Oh, Noelle's cuter than Ralsei! She puts her hands over her eyes when she gets hit. Aw, that's adorable. Aww.
Chris Baird Vera Vera Coon. Aww.
You opened the treasure chest. Inside was Balance Blade. Balance Blade was added to your weapons. I can't believe I'm saying this, but Noelle is cuter than Ralsei. Sorry, I'm probably gonna get, like, slandered for this, but whatever. It's my opinion. I think that it's great. It's a mannequin with a dress on it.
Clothing store sale! Sale! We're selling this for 75% off, only 300 dark dollars.
Sure. Great doing business with you. It was added to your armors. Cool. I'm just getting everything from these guys. Alright, let's go.
Ooh.
Stop. Nice. Oh, wait, where do we go? How do we... Wait, what? Oh, do we have to follow the cars down? Or... Oh. So if you get hit, then it takes you back to the start. Okay. Let's stop it here. Stop it here, maybe. Run down, 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 run down. Ah, crap, I almost had it. All right, stop the cars. Ah. Stop the cars. All right. Run, 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 run. Ah, okay, made it. Wait. What? How do... Oh. Oh. Oh, I see what I have to do. Okay, I have to go back up. I have to stop the cars, stop them here. Run, 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 run. All right, stay in the middle, stay in the middle. All right, go, go, go. Run, run, run. Down, 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 down. Go down, go down, go down, go down. Ah, crap! Stop. Okay, stop the cars. Run up. And then back here. Stop the cars up here. Stop them here. Oh, whoop. Ah, crap, I messed it up. Can I press the button again to stop them? Oh! That just stops them completely, like, it makes them go again. Okay, down we go, down we go, down we go. This is hard! Alright, stop the cars. This is gonna take a while. Alright, in the middle. Oh, nice, we did it. What's this way? Oh, is that Toby Fox? Wait, where'd Noelle go? Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. What? I died? Game over? What? Whoa. What? What just happened? Did I die? Was that supposed to happen? It's a dumpster. Seems like there's a pillow inside. What's this? You found the moss. Oh, what? That sounded like Metroid. Why do they look so pleased? Oh, Toby. The room between. There is a room between. Oh. Oh. Wait. The room between. Oh, what? Did I get a secret? Wait. Was that a secret room? Oh. Whoa. 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 Wait. Wait. What? What? There's a room between. What? Wait. So I go here. There's a room between. Okay, this is gonna take a while. Knock, knock. You found the only knockable door in the city. This here is my pride and joy. What's this one? Oh, okay, that doesn't do anything. There's a room in between. So was I not supposed to go down this way? Or what? There's a room between. What? I don't get it. Do I go back up? Or what? Oh! Maybe I go up here. Okay, I get it. I was supposed to go up here. Okay, stop. Stop. Okay, there we go. Okay, that was hard. Oh, what's over here? Oh, it's another mouse puzzle. Looks like another electric wall. Huh? This hole has a switch inside of it. Maybe we could try to put something inside? What do you think, Chris? Annoying mouse room too. Wait, so can I flick the switch? Oh, I can't. It's a hole for mice to enter into. Okay. Info.
It's a citizen's duty to properly rotate and release mice using the traffic signs. Z, engage and disengage. Left, right, rotate. Down, release. Okay. Left, right, rotate. What? Wait, hang on. Oh! Oh! Oh, I get it. Okay. Okay, let's see. Whoa! Whoops! I wish they wouldn't jump out at me like that. That's cute, though. That's cute. So I need to get them to go in. What's this do? Okay, that I can just leave that there. Okay, rotate like that. What's that? Okay. How will that work? Down mice. Oh. Oh, I have to get them like this. Okay, down mice. Oh, sorry, Noelle. How many more times am I gonna get hit by mice? wait. What happens if I do it now? Okay, so they go that way. Left, right, rotate. Down mice. Okay, so they would go past Noelle. Wait, what if I do this? Oh. How many more times am I gonna- Okay, that's the same. Oh, whoops. Sorry, Noelle. Okay, I keep pressing down, sorry. Okay, let's change the position of these. I think I have to make it go over here, like this. What happens if I press down now? Oh. Oh. This is gonna be tough. What's this do? Oh, I got it! Oh, there we go! Chris, you did it! We should be able to... Huh? The force field's still up! Did we miss something? Hello? Oh no, the mice are gonna scare her. I wonder what we did wrong. The force field is still up. What? It's a citizen's duty to properly rotate and release mice using the traffic signs. What? Wait, what? What am I supposed to do? Left, right, rotate down mice. What? Am I supposed to make them go in again? Oh! Oh, that's clever! Chris, I can't believe you made those mice. Huh? I guess landing on the switch turned off the force field. Let's go, Chris. Okay. That took way longer than I thought it was gonna. Chris, you aren't going to touch that cheese, are you? I am going to touch the cheese. I'm going to get the cheese touch. You rub the cheese down like a beloved pet. Suddenly, it's a mouse. Mouse blocked the way. Oh no. Fear. The way it moves is just so scary. It's disgusting. Mouse was rejected. Everyone felt tired.
I can't help it. I'm a scary guy.
What? Whoa, 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 whoa! Stop coming out of your mouse holes! Mouse's clicking sounds more like splat noises. Trap all. Press C to trap all the enemies. Oh, crap! I missed! Didn't catch anything.
Catch me!
Mouse is clicking sounds. Okay. Mouse is tired, so let's trap all. Press C to trap. Ah, crap!
Tired of being pushed around.
Oh crap! I got hit. Oh no! Noelle's low on health. What do I do? CD bagel. I'm gonna give it to Noelle, and Noelle can end action. What? What's that do? Noelle screamed quietly. What?
Catch me!
Ah!
Mouse is clicking. Oh, okay. Oh, whoop. I don't want to fight. I don't want to fight you. I want to trap you. Press C to trap. Gotcha! Caught the enemy.
You think you're the big cheese?
I do. I love cheese. Mouse is clicking. Okay, now I can spare you. Okay, that was a little harder. You won. Nice one. I never want to see cheese ever again. The cheese was destroyed in the heat of battle. Feels like you lost sight of what was important. Okay. Ooh, what's down there? Can I... It's a cheese maze! Chris! Oh! Oh! Mice block the way! So every time I touch the cheese, the mice come. Okay. Trap all. Press C to trap. Oh, this is gonna be hard. Oh! Ah! Ah, I got one of them. Caught the enemy.
Tired of being pushed around. Catch me, catch me.
Whoa! Oh, it's a mouse cursor. Okay, okay. Ah, crap, I got hit. Mouse is speaking. Alright, spare you, and, you can, ooh, heal for ice shock. What's this do? Chris spared mouse. Noelle cast ice. What? Noelle! Hey! That's pretty cool! What was that? The cheese was destroyed in the heat of battle. Feels like you lost sight of what was important. What was that noise? Oh, okay. You go open the treasure chest. Inside was CD Bagel. CD Bagel was added to your items. Alright. Moving on. Oh, another puzzle. It's a dead end.
I.
Hmm, the switch didn't seem to work. What? Chris, the platform's falling. Help me. Annoying mouse room 3. Left, right, rotate. Oh, no. Down mice. Hey, I got it. Chris, what are you doing? Oh, look at that sprite. She's all angry at me. Chris, what are you doing? You made me... Huh? Aww. Sorry, Chris. You just saved me, didn't you? Whoa. This one's falling, too. Chris, whatever you just did, keep doing it. Oh, whatever. Oh, Birdly.
Ah, Chris, stuck on this puzzle, I see. I thought I heard Noelle calling for help, but I get what that sound was now, Chris. Your brain must be crying. Poor sweet Noelle, where could she be now? Stuck on a puzzle just like this one, no doubt. If only I was if only I was there to do it for her. But she's powerless dough without my help. Powerless? Though being alone might be better than being with you. Chris, you would only get in the way. After all, you can't understand Noelle like I can. Yes, you may have been her lifelong neighbor, but I am a maestro of emotional intelligence. I can read her feelings like a strategy guide. I love, which I have never needed, by the way. You may see her as the simpleton girl next door. Simpleton! But the reality is that she is a love-struck girl with her heart on her sleeve. Huh? A Birdly? And Chris, the target of her affection. I love! Maybe surprising to you. Birdly? Birdly knows? It's truly sad. Such love may never fruit. But still, I have to support her, Chris. She's my friend. Birdly. Also, my only worthy opponent at racing games. Why that? I love... Is that really what you're gonna end it on? What? Oh, do I have to do something? Oh, I love mice? Oh, whoops. Sorry, Noelle. I love Mo? Okay, down. I love mouse. Oh, whoop. Sorry. And go! I love mouse. What? How did you solve that?
Oh my gosh, I just realized that Birdly looks like Falco from Fox. From, yeah, Star Fox.
Even a broken clock is right once a day.
Hey, that's pretty good advice.
And Chris, if anyone asks, I solved the puzzle. It's not fair for you to get extra credit for a fluke. Get it? Let no one think otherwise, especially Susie. You know she just lorded over me.
Okay, see ya. Okay, was that it? Gosh! You know, I don't think I'm afraid of mice anymore. Actually, I think they might be kind of cute. Aww, we helped Noelle get over her fear. That's nice. Anyways, let's keep going. Noelle is now immune to mice. Nice! And there's a save point. Cyber City Mouse Alley. Okay. I think that might be it. No, I don't want to go too far. This seems kind of like a bad place to stop. I think I'll just keep going for just a little bit longer. Maybe until the next save point. You dug through the trash and found $20. 20 dark dollars was added to your money hole. You dug through the trash and found $80. 80 dark dollars was added to your money hole. You dug through the trash and found a CD bagel. Oh, nice. What's down here? Oh, it's Birdly. Noelle, what are you doing with Chris?
We have a truce?
Oh, a truce with Chris?
Ha, that's impossible. That would be double trucies.
Huh?
Worry not, my dearest Noelle. I know what you really want to say.
You do?
Going along with all this, you feel forced, don't you? It's why you're not with Queen right now.
Birdly, you get it?
Yes, I do. Chris is forcing you to be on their side. Kidnapper! Chris, our truce is over!
Whoa.
Noelle, this may hurt, but it's to help you.
Wait, just listen to me.
Oh crap, we're fighting Birdly again. Play smart. You encourage Noelle to use her mind. Her magic increased. Birdly found her smarts appealing.
Chris, I get it. Your head's gotten big from solving that puzzle by dumb luck.
Oh, no. Oh, it's diagonal. Oh, crap. I got hit. Frick. Birdly crushes a smart scouter out of frustration. Play smart. You encourage Noelle to use her mind. Her magic increased. Birdly found her smarts appealing.
So now you think it's your chance to usurp me at my weakest by taking my most precious thing, Noelle.
Oh, crap. Ah, crap. I am taking hits. Hits galore. What? Oh, crap. I'm gonna die if I don't do something. Noelle T, healing berries. Okay. I will just use a bagel on myself, and Noelle can end action. Birdly standard. Noelle tried to talk to Birdly.
Birdly, I'm glad you're trying to help me.
No need to thank me, dearest Noelle.
Noelle accidentally complimented Birdly. Chris used the CD bagel. Aw, crap.
But guess what, Chris? I have one more or more things you will never have. Behold, comrades!
Aw, crap! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! No! Stop that! Stop that! Smells like frozen chicken. What?! Alright, let's see. Play smart. You encourage Noelle to use her mind. Noelle acted smart.
That's right, Chris. Unlike you, I have a loving team behind me. And you'll never beat us fighting alone.
Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! Please stop that! Oh, I am going to die. Oh, no. Birdly laughs and goes to his mind palace. What? Okay, I think Noelle needs it more. Let's... Ooh, what's this do? Okay, let's see. Chris used the CD bagel. Noelle cast sleep mist. Whoa!
My allies are gone. Ha! They're probably just helping Queen search for me. Shut up, Chris. Shut up. I don't care if you're not saying anything.
Whoa! Okay, okay, okay. Stop that. Stop that. Please stop that. Birdly laughs and goes to his mind palace. Oh, I am going to die. I am going to die. Oh, what do I do? Oh. I guess I could just use a CD bagel. Heal ally, spare tired foes damage with ice. What do I do? What do I do? End action again? Noelle accent. Oh, that does the same thing again.
Summon more guys! I don't need to do that! Just wait, the original ones are gonna come back any minute now!
Oh, crap. Smells like frozen chicken. Oh, okay. Play smart. You encourage Noelle to use her mind. Noelle acted smart. Why are you hitting me?
Don't worry, it's part of my calculations.
Whoa. Okay, I got it. I got it. Oh, I got hit right at the end. Ridley tries to entice Noelle to his side by gyrating his hips. What? Okay, let's just keep playing smart. Noelle acted smart. Hey, I won!
Damn it!
Birdly, are you okay? Chris, maybe we should have gone easier on him.
Go easier? The only one going easy mode was me!
You look exhausted.
I'm only tired of holding back my true power. Ah, Noelle, it'd be too simple to save you now. Chris, go ahead and train your strength values. Try hard, and maybe someday you'll be a worthy rival. Ha! Sometimes I can't believe how cool I am.
See ya, Birdly. He hit me in the face with a tornado. After defeating Birdly, a certain scent hangs in the air. You are filled with the power of chicken nuggets. Okay, now I'm gonna end it here. Okay, that was pretty good. I feel like we got pretty far into this. We fought Birdly, Noelle's on our team now. Yeah, that was a pretty good episode. Got pretty far into the city location, but yeah, feel like we made some pretty good progress. But yeah, I'm gonna end this episode here. So yeah, thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video. This is the TSMU fan signing out. Bye-bye!